as much or more time with other females as with mom. And they live up in the trees, maybe through thick canopy, something like that. If she hears her baby vocalizing, crying for her, she should be able to glance around, right thing is the baby.
Oh, yeah.
There it goes. Whoa.
So one of the pieces of evidence that sort of supports that idea is, again, there are a bunch of species that do this.
There it goes.
All beings do this. And
little baby Chan. There he is.
In their early life. But it's always right about the time that they become mobile. It's always right around the time where they are able to come back to home.
Okay.
And so,
you got to go see people.
You know,
yeah.